welcome to A Little Stars.
Fantastic job, don't you agree? All right, so we also just
just want to take some time to just welcome Ms. Lee Jen Wing, our MPSJ counselor, who came all the way to join us here today. Thank you so much for coming. We really appreciate you. Now, next up, ladies and gentlemen, we have someone very special who's going to come out and say a few words to you. Now, this person has actually been with us as part of our homes for one of the longest times. She's one of the longest kids who have been with us, and it's been a joy and a privilege for us to watch her grow. And so, ladies and gentlemen, please put your hands together and help me welcome Regina. Give her a hand, ladies and gentlemen.
I live at City Robert Children's Home. I came to the home when I was 3 years old, so it's about 13 years I've stayed in the home. In this home, by staying in this home, it changed my whole life. What they have provided is an education, a roof over my head, and food for me every day to stay healthy. And just to let you know that I'm a very funny person.
Video for you. So ladies and gentlemen, just sit back, relax, and enjoy the video.